What is up, my beautiful people? It is me, John, and we are back with Project Zomboid. Alright. It's another day. We need to secure our house a bit better. What's some things we can do today that we need to do? Fruit cocktail sounds yummy this morning for breakfast. Alright, we need to secure our windows, our base, check the dead bodies around our base, the ones we just killed. Because we've killed a shit ton. And we're going to have to start building some water collectors, because it looks like the water has been cut off. Right, this guy's got a plank. We'll take it from him. All these guys were from last night. Another wave of dudes. I'll saw all these logs up. Get as many of these as we can for now, and see how many garbage bags I got, see if I can at least build one rain collector. Board up the rest of the windows. Garbage bags there. All right, so that's all we got was three garbage bags. All right, we need another garbage bag. Don't wanna let me barricade. Alright, we might have to put some of this down. Oh mate, today, Junior. We got four of these, and then we go around the other side of the house, do the next window. Always more zombies. And we're gonna have to get back up to the suburbs too. Check out the rest of those houses just to get some more planks. More garbage bags, sorry. Planks are easy. We got millions of trees that we can cut down. Oh, mate, grab all three of them. Our house is getting relatively secure. Because I can hear you. Gonna eat a stale cabbage. All right, we should be able to now Alright, we're on the hunt for garbage bags. I hate to say it, but I think the office buildings are going to be the best. Sorry, love. Yeah, this is a bit boring in here, so I'm sorry to people who like a bit more action. Unfortunately, this is what we need right now. Garbage bags in abundance. Getting a few cigarettes in here. Keeps trying to tempt me with other stuff, but not what we're after. Fill our water bottles up. We've still got upstairs. Yeah. come back here after I've read the next electronics book, because they're computers. Really good experience. No, it takes about 5, I think it is, to make a thing. What have we got? 18. Door behind this. I don't know why it's behind that. I have my welding mask with me. All right, let's get out of here. Take our guy home. We will unload, and that will be it for today's episode again, ladies and gentlemen. So if you enjoyed, like and subscribe, share. Don't forget to tell people. Tell your mum, tell your dad, but most of all, never forget, tell your nan, because she'll bloody love it. All right, my good people, we'll see you in the next. Bye. Second.